to be fire and brimstone.
You might be right, or it could also be out of desperation that he realizes if he doesn't prevent this election, he's going to prison for the rest of his life.
So then when he gets elected, what does he do? Go, now I'm 4 years to hold off.
Yeah, well, he's got, if he has learned the lessons, the reason I'm skeptical is...
Be careful there, because she'll turn around and scratch you.
Oh, pee.